Well, John, a bit of everything in that game this afternoon, but thankfully from your point of view, the right outcome in the end.
It was, yeah, I'd imagine it was quite an entertaining game for the neutrals probably. First half wasn't good enough from us, gave cheap goals away, we weren't quick enough in possession, never moved the ball, and we left ourselves wide open at the back. Good that we got the goal right on half time, it gives us that wee lift, probably deflates him a little bit. But second half it was more like us, that's the way I want us to play, and yes, we're going forward and we're scoring goals and we're a bit open at the back, but we'll close that up, but I want us to be entertaining and try and score goals, and we did that today.
As you say, well on top in the second half, but it took a good save from Ryan Scully just before the winning goal, and really that's an all-round team performance that got you there in the end.
It was, yes, we made that point afterwards, they're important bits that you can't forget. Ryan Scully, a great save, right on time basically, but then to go up to the last minute of the game, the 94th minute of the game, where your left full-back crossing the ball, your right full-back heading it back across, shows you what the team's all about. We're fit, we're strong, and we've got a good squad now, we changed the team about a little bit, the substitutes made an impact, and I'm delighted with the win.
You got over the missed penalty as well, hit the bar a couple of times, but the heads didn't go down, they kept plugging away.
No, I said probably before it, the heads would have went down, but as I said, we're working hard to get us where we want to go. It's going to be a long end to the season, but we've got to keep going. It's got a big 2 weeks coming up, as I said, but that will give us confidence for the remaining games.
You say substitutes made an impact, including a first competitive start for Paul George, and he did make a difference.
He did, yes. He'll be an entertainer. He said he's not played too much football recently, so it'll get him a wee time to games to get up to scratch fitness-wise. But he's lively. He'll cause teams problems, especially later on in the games and when teams are getting tired. He said he showed glimpses today what he's good, but we'll get more from him in the coming weeks.
What about that goal from Kyle McCausland? Did you know he had that in his repertoire?
I didn't even know it was in the net when I was watching. I thought it went over the top. But no, I said I thought Kyle was one who again grew from strength to strength. The longer the game went on, he started dictating the game a little bit. And it's a fantastic strike. No, I've never seen that in training yet. So if he can provide one or two of them, I'll be happy.
Yeah, really tough spell coming up against some of your promotion challengers. But going into it in the right frame of mind and with two wins in a row, more to come, hopefully?
Hopefully, yes. You see, it's a big confidence boost. That's what we were looking for. We've built on our win 2 weeks ago. And we've got to look forward to these games. These are the games that we've got to go and win if we're going to do anything in the league. As I said, we've got to win our games. If we win our games, then the rest will take care of itself. Difficult games, difficult places to go. But I'm sure with the squad we've got down there, we'll do okay in them.
Well done today, John. Thanks.
Thank you.